Hiya, Shane here, and this is another episode of Trains Up. Here at Ashford International, on High Speed 1 and also on the Southeastern Main Line. So you'll be seeing services by Southeastern High Speed Services, Southeastern Regular Services, Eurostar, and Southern. There is 395 something or other, I can't really remember, which is on the slightly delayed. Gonna have to get the board here. Oh great, the board's gone off, never mind. It's 395027 and 395006 to Margate. I knew our due arrival was 10:46. It's 10:57, so we are a bit late. But anyway, that is that. There is... That looks like the Skyline Pavilion. That looks like a Butlins, not gonna lie. But anyway, down there is a 465 and a 466. There is 375805 with 375630 something. I can't really remember what it was. But it's bound for Canterbury West, or will be. Here's the flyer of Eurostar. And let's see what else shall turn up. There is also a Tampa down there, as well as some engineering equipment. We have also just been told by the announcer here that there are signalling problems between New Cross and London Bridge, I think it was, of delays up to 10 minutes. So it's going to be very interesting that this might be one of those said ones, even though it's terminated. So insert logic here, because I clearly have none. Okay, the next train to turn up, I'm assuming... Oh no, it won't be the Folkestone Central train, but it will be something else.
They're about to arrive into platform number 2 at Ashford International, will be on 1102.
But it's a pair.
2 Whiskey 32, Southeastern service from Ramsgate to London Charing
Cross. It's heading into London Charing Cross anyway, it's probably from... Yeah, as AB Train said, it's from Ramsgate. It's a 12 car! 375824 leading the charge for the following. Oh, it's a 375711 in the high speed livery, and 375708 bound for London Charing Cross. This train is on the 12 coaches.
And 375208 on the rear to Charing Cross.
On the 12 coaches, I don't think you get that on a Ramsgate to Charing Cross service. The next train out will be 1105, Southeastern service to Canterbury West, which divided here, it's 375805. They left the 375-6. Here at Ashford. Smoking is not permitted at this station. 375805 to Canterbury West. Oh, it's coming in from Victoria. That means the other 375 down there will be heading back to Victoria at some point.
It'll go to Ashford
downside. Whatever, it's apparently going on an ECS. Damn it. We've got a 373 passing by for St. Pancras. Here we go. Couldn't get the numbers on that one. Then again, I probably won't be able to get the numbers on the Eurostars unless they're stopping. Simple. Okay, the 375-6, which is 375623. Is now leaving for Ashford Downsidings. Don't know why it says Canterbury West. It's not going there. Three seven five six two three. Heading to the sidings. after starting a bit late, there is 375.705 and 375.830. And this said it was 12 coaches, this is only 8. On your delayed 11.02 Southeastern service to Folkestone Central. Into Folkestone. Yeah, Folkestone. No Eurostars yet, apart from that 373. Here's a Javelin for St. Pancras. Yeah, I can see it. Which is your 11.16 service from Folkestone Central to London St. Pancras. Please be 021. Because I have a model of 395021. And it would be very interesting. 395007 again? No, that was 006. No, that was 027 earlier. I was thinking, oh my days, it can't have come back that quick. But of course it hasn't. It's 395006, I mean 007 even, James Bond, bound for St. Pancras, for Ebbsfleet, Stratford and St. Pancras. But anyway, next out is the 1115, Southeastern Javelin to Folkestone Central, formed of another 395. 395008. And of course all the Javelins are actually named with Olympians. And of course it's kind of convenient that the Rio Olympics has just been and gone. And it is a lovely day for train spotting. It's 171121 from Brighton for Southern. Here we're going to platform 1A to terminate. Here comes one coming in, well, coming back from the sidings. It'll be 375623, I think it was.
It's from Ashford East.
Yes, yeah, so East Sussex Level Crossings and Supercars has arrived.
That was Harvey's train,
Whatever. 675627. Wait, did this come as the ECS? Was that the one that went out as ECS, or was it something different? I'm confused. Southeastern, you confuse me. Yep, that one went to Ashford North, or something. Good, that means it can do both. It could go to St. Pancras if it wanted to, but it's not gonna. 375627 from ECS. Here's one coming in to terminate off London Victoria. Formed of an 8 car. Well, it's not coming in to terminate off Victoria, it's coming from Canterbury West. Damn it. Don't know why they U-turn here, but still. It works. 375826. Oh, and another blue one on the rear. Being 375602. Ooh, that didn't sound good. Those two coming in from London Victoria. Well, no, not from Canterbury West, London Victoria. The confusion is real. Yo, stop! Bound for Brussels. Okay, 171721 is now leaving with a service to Brighton. So,
11:33 to Brighton. My camera being an arse that it is, missed the newly painted 373. Not the 374, but the newly painted 373. Heading from Brussels to St Pancras. We have a pair of 375s bound for London Charing Cross. Why is it? I have a feeling this isn't going to go for Charing Cross, is it? What does that say? Charing Cross. Oh. I was going to say, it says something different. It's probably Charing Cross via somewhere. Yeah, London Charing Cross. Yeah, the other one has left for London Victoria. It's just leaving now. But this is 375. 803 is on the rear. And 611's on the front. I swear I've already seen this one. I've seen this one today already. I think. I want to say that I have. Anyway, those two to London St. Pancras, not to London St. Pancras, that's a javelin, to London Charing Cross. It looks like we've got a javelin turning up, but because there's something in platform 5, it's going to have to use platform 6. It's also bound for St. Pancras. I'm hoping for 395021, because I have a model of that. Very nostalgic. Also, on the right-hand side, well, it's 395001. And over here is your 11:32 Southeastern service to Folkestone Central, which is delayed. I know it's probably something else, but that one's bound for St. Pancras. And this one isn't leaving yet. Here goes your delayed 11:32 Southeastern service to Ramsgate via Canterbury West. It's 375. Something. ...706... ...375910... ...375811. That could have been very bad. Anyway, it's going to Ramsgate via Dover Priory, via Canterbury West. I almost said via Dover Priory, but it's not even going anywhere near there. Here is your 11:52. Yeah. I can't speak. To Margate from St. Pancras, it's 395026. For Southeastern High Speed. 395026 to Margate. Yes! E320 bound for Paris Nord. That is amazing. That is officially amazing. Okay, we've got a 375 turning up. It probably is, I don't really know. Is, however, what I heard of Eurostar, but it's 375905 bound for Charing Cross. ...375905, 375810, and 375613 in its high speed livery bound for Charing Cross. Anyway, here's your 1205 to Canterbury West. It's 375616. No, I'm joking. That's a Eurostar. Oh my days, there actually is a Eurostar coming. 375616 to Canterbury West. Okay, we actually have a Eurostar turning up, but stopping for St. Pancras. I'm guessing from Paris.
Yeah.
Hey, 375's on red. It's 373010. I was expecting them to be a bit louder. This will be bound for Ebbsfleet and St Pancras only. Avoiding Stratford, because for some reason they don't bother stopping there.
It doesn't stop at Ebbsfleet, this one.
Oh, it's straight to... Whoever made Eurostar's timetables a bit... meh. Also, the 1202 to Folkestone Central is also leaving, which is 375822.
1202
to Bold Edge. I'm guessing the 373 on the rail will either be 011 or 009. No! Boo! Yeah, I know, I saw. I'm just there. 375822, 375710, and 375, it's a high speed, it's a southeastern sandwich, and 924. It's a sandwich. It's a southeastern sandwich. Bound for Folkestone Central. And there's 373009. Just now pulling in your 1216. Southeastern Javelin to London St Pancras to Ebbsfleet Stratford and London St Pancras. Of course, Ebbsfleet International to Stratford International, not as in Stratford Regional for Abellio Greater Anglia. That would be weird. Three 95008. Again, we've definitely seen that already. So that's coming back again. Here's your 1215 to Folkestone Central. Forms of 395, hey! 395021! Hey, I have a model of this. Same unit. 395021 to Folkestone Central. Or to Folkestone Central, whatever. Yay! I'm happy now. Here comes something to Victoria. London, Victoria. I know. It's mad! The Victoria of London, 375623 again. One 71 as well from Brighton. 171125 from Brighton. And 375623 to London Victoria. Here's a heavily delayed service to Ramsgate via Canterbury West, 375829. We've come back after a spot of dinner because food is necessary, people. 907 in the middle. Oh no, it's on the rear. Damn it. It's not, I'm so used to seeing 12 car trains at the moment. But that's that, off to Ramsgate by Canterbury West. Very nice. It's time for your delayed 1243, Southeastern Javelin to St Pancras. 395027 again. Hey, it's detached with the other one. 006 detached. 395027, one half of the train that we got a few hours ago. Next out, your 1252, Southeastern High Speed Javelin to Margate. 395022. To Margate. We have a temper. I think he might. I don't think he's going to come out onto the station bit though. That accelerated pretty quickly. LOL. After a very enjoyable session here at Ashford International, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you all. It's fine. I can't speak now. Thank you all very much for watching my Ashford International video. If you've liked what you've seen here today, then please like and subscribe. It helps me out a hell of a lot. Anyway, my next station will be Ebbsfleet International. There are a lot of guests joining me for today's video. And hopefully, I'll see you in the next episode.